Well, I'm here in San Diego at the monument dedicated to one of the leaders of the Dominican Revolution. And it's supposed to be the largest monument in the Dominican Republic.